We're so delighted to be talking to children and young people across South Australia about their rights and also what they think about having a children's commissioner here in South Australia. The Council for the Care of Children is a group of people that helps adults in South Australia, including the government, to understand what things are important for children and young people to be happy and safe. We started talking to children and young people on the 17th of October 2014 in Children's Week. Megan Mitchell, the National Children's Commissioner, listened to students at Urrbrae Agricultural High School. They talked about their rights at home, their rights at school, their rights in the community, and their rights online.
Talk about privacy in the home?
Yeah.
And that's a hard one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mum coming into your room, going through your stuff. What do you think about that?
Oh, I just like it.
Wrong.
I just like it. Well, it certainly weren't a discussion, I think, you know. Because there might be things in there that shouldn't be in there after a while. You know?
Pizza, <Yeah. stuff>.
That's only on the weekend.
I think it's a privacy thing. As long as you live under your parents' house, I think they're in charge of all your stuff.
Does everyone agree with that?
Probably not.
But that's our point. The point is thinking about it and thinking about when is it okay, you know, and when isn't it, you know? Yeah, when do you need your privacy? Do you think technology is a modern right? Do you think there should be a right to access to technology?
Yeah,
I think this is very interesting because it is a new modern right, and I think a lot of young people say this.
To make sure that people who aren't friends with you can't see any of your personal details. So I think that's one thing that all websites should have.
Do you all know about those security settings?
Yeah. Rights to like communal facilities, like a local rec centre or something.
They also talked about some of the things that would be important for a commissioner to know. What kind of a person a commissioner should be, and what they think a commissioner for children should do.
So I'm the national commissioner, so my boss is you, of course, and Tony Abbott. If there was a South Australian commissioner, they'd report to the minister who was here today. And they'd be wanting to look at probably slightly different things than I look at. Can you think about things that happen in the state that would be more important to that minister than things happening up at the national
yes.
level?
I like child protection.
Yes, that is a local issue. One of the things I was asked to do was ask you what you think that person should be like.
Someone who listens and someone with a good knowledge of children, and I think it'd be good with someone who would go around to a lot of school communities, and if they were elected, that they would listen to what those children in those communities felt they needed.
It's one of the better ones I've seen in terms of a group of qualities that a person should have. A duty statement is the things that you have to do in a job. So they're the tasks you have to do. So let's say you've got this fabulous, young, funny, driven, fabulous person who's great to relate to, comes and talks to you. But what would you like them to do?
It would be good if they paid a lot of attention to Aboriginal communities and schools.
Okay.
So they're not disadvantaged. So they've got the same rights as we do in school.
Older youth that have been trained to do it into these communities that aren't able to have their voice heard and listen to them and run workshops with them and get their voice okay. So you can relate that to other people.
Okay.
It could work if you have a range of people in that group. If you have a good diversity in the group, it might work better.
So that would be about that person getting a network of young people who are capable, who can go in and that can identify with people in different places where other young people are. And I think that's a great idea.
It's important that the South Australian Commissioner for Children and Young People is the kind of person that children and young people are able to relate to, that they'll respect but will also be respectful of them, and that will see the change that we need for children and young people. And so we're really thrilled that we can talk to children and young people in South Australia and that we can then share that information with the government as they make their decision about a commissioner for children and young people.